We're War Girl from Long Beach, California, here at Clouds Hill Studio in Hamburg, Germany, and this is Poison.
My name is Matt. I play guitar.
Hi, I'm Sam, and I am the singer in War Girl.
Hey, I'm Enya, and I play the keyboards.
Hi, I'm Jeff, and I play the drums.
Hi, I'm Tamara, and I play bass.
Mi nombre es Eric Diego Nieto y toco la percusión.
We're very serious about getting a great recording and a great performance, but where the not seriousness comes in, I think, is just letting it just be come out of like all of our sort of just passion for just enjoying music and yeah, I mean literally so many things almost start as a joke where we're laughing and just playing some stupid idea and it's like, oh, that's actually really cool, keep doing that, and then everybody else jumps in. And I've worked in the music industry for a long time, and then I played music myself for a long time, and so Long Beach, where we come from, it's a very, none of us come from like a wealthy background, so it was, if you wanted to do anything, it's like you kind of have to figure it out from the ground up and build it. So it was one of those things where I just kind of had to learn a lot of things because, oh, well, nobody's going to pay for me to record an album, so I need to make my own recording studio.
I think all of us, both men and women in the band, have been playing music for so long that gender doesn't really come into play. And coming from Long Beach, we're such a diverse place, not only between our cultures, but who's playing music. And really, I think the ultimate future of equality is not even considering whether or not you're playing with males or you're playing with females. It's just whom you can creatively jive with and whom you can progress your abilities with. And I think that's what's super important to us.
We all love music and we share a lot of commonalities and differences that I think make us unique and are what's gonna be the biggest contribution from us is like what we're bringing. It's like originality and authenticity and passion.